think we've done it.
I believe we have. Yes, we have.
Why don't you give it a try?
You know what? I don't think that I should harm Gloria. In fact, I think, why don't you do the honors?
Oh, no. I wouldn't want to hog the glory myself of this breath mint innovation.
Oh, I assure you that the careful discipline of food science done properly is reward enough for me.
Properly? Is that what you're doing?
Yes. Patient, humble food science.
Wonderful. Then try it.
Great.
You know, it really is too bad we didn't have any test subjects left.
I know. I was just thinking that. It can't be a good sign that there are none left.
They got bored, you know. Mint after mint, and it was just predictably strong.
Mm-hmm. Yes, just the same predictable, inadequate amount of mint time after time.
I really can't blame them.
No, me either, and still they did fare better than our colleague who tried the overcompensatingly unpredictable mint.
Yes, but they did say that it was fascinatingly strong.
Oh, captivatingly strong.
Intriguingly strong.
Dangerously strong.
Irresponsibly strong.
God rest his soul.
God rest his soul.
This is probably less strong.
Yes, you will most likely be fine.
His head exploding like if you hit a tomato with a mallet.
Yes, I know, but he's mitigated that problem. It's the same basic recipe, guar gum, sugar, binding agent, and just slightly less
mint.
Slightly.
Just slightly less mint.
Yes.
Well, why don't we just try it together then?
Capital idea, agreed. Well, onesie twosie, here's a doozy.
Wait! What if we just made it smaller?
Nonsense, we'd buy one tiny mint.
Right. What if we just made many small ones and put it in a cute little tin?
It's brilliant.
Brilliant.
To the patent office.
Right here.